Founded in 2011 in Paris, France by scientists and environmental activists, Ynsect is the world leader in natural insect ingredients to feed animals, plants, and humans. By 2050, we need to increase our food production by 70% to meet the need of people globally. And this with only 5% extra arable land available. The company, a certified B Corp, provides a healthy, natural, and sustainable alternative protein that uses 98% less land and 50% fewer resources than traditional livestock farming. Ynsect is established in France, the USA, and also in the Netherlands, with the integration in 2021 of ProtiFarm, a leading player in insect ingredients for human applications. Welcome to our first two farms. Here, we are working to sustainably feed the planet. We have developed the vertical farm concept, which allows us to cultivate our beetle larvae in a zero-waste circular economy model. Our motto, no impact, big impact. We use innovative proprietary technologies protected by 300 patents to develop our vertical farms, allowing us to breed our insects with low surface impact and a negative carbon and water footprints. We avoid and sequester more CO2 than we emit. The vertical farm is fully automated by robots, which feed, harvest, and process the insects. Our company develops AI models as well as computer vision to create the optimal environment for insect production. Today, 2,000 tons of mealworms-based proteins and fertilizers are produced to meet the demand of the trillion-dollar agricultural, animal, and human nutrition market. The exceptional properties of our mealworms products have been proven by international, independent, and recognized institutes and universities. Up to 35% more growth and 40% less mortality in farmed fish. Reduced skin diseases and allergies for pets. More than 20% higher yields on vineyards and certain crops compared to chemical fertilizers. Exceptional health effects for humans expected. Lower cholesterol, vitamins and minerals, maintain an increased muscle mass for athletes, and improve digestion. Ynsect is currently building its third plant 1 hour from Paris in Amiens. It will be the largest insect farm in the world, producing up to 200,000 tons of ingredients per year. By 2023, the project aims to create 500 direct and indirect jobs. We're deploying this unique project on the large scale in order to have a significant impact on our ecosystems, first in Europe, then in America and Asia, and very soon, all around the world. Every day, in France, the Netherlands, and the USA, more than 200 highly qualified international employees are working to meet the challenges of global food security, the preservation of our planet's environment, and climate change. Ynsect has received more than 60 awards and distinctions, placing us among the most innovative and attractive companies in the world. Ynsect, reinventing the food chain.
It is an innovation, Justin. We're doing something incorrectly. If we make this switch, it's a huge, huge intervention.